What's up, everybody? This your boy, Face Killer 954. Land the SmackDown building is back in the... Land the SmackDown gaming is back in the building. Excuse me for the tongue twister this morning. How y'all doing, good peoples? What's going on? So, I'm checking out this new joint right here. I just saw it on Epic a little while ago, and I was like, oh, shit. It gave me some N64 vibes. You know what I'm saying? And I'm a retro head. I love retro games. I loved it back in the day. You know what I'm saying? I grew up avid Nintendo fanboy, you know what I'm saying, who loved those type of games in that era. And even in this new school era, you know, I still play some old school games. You know what I'm saying? I just got this recently. Just got the Super Console X Pro recently. And I've been having a blast with that. I've been going in. This has like over like 50,000 games, retro games on here. You know what I'm saying? I've been having a blast with this thing right here. And it's been great. And I've been really enjoying myself. And not only that, man, I went out and I got me a, I got a fight stick. You know what I'm saying? I went out and grabbed myself a fight stick. Hold on, put that down. And I, this is a Mayflash F300. You know what I'm saying? And I just customized it. I grabbed some buttons off eBay from EGS Start. Not quite Sandwall, you know what I'm saying? But I feel they're good enough. You know what I'm saying? Good clicky feel to them. You know what I'm saying? And this is the original Mayflash stick. You know what I'm saying? This is good enough for me. Didn't want to upgrade that. Just kept that because that performed great, actually. So I've been in a real, you know, retro mode lately. You know what I'm saying? I've been playing retro games. I got my arcade stick. I've been playing old retro fighters. You know what I'm saying? Old retro games. Getting introduced to systems what I've never experienced before. Like MX1, for example. You know what I'm saying? That's like throwback early 80s. You know what I'm saying? Like getting introduced to that system and playing the games and like looking at them and like, hey, these games look old as shit, but playing them, I'm like, hey, they're actually fun. Like, the games are actually enjoyable. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, wow. Like, so I can imagine how it was back in the day, you know, for somebody who, you know, you're working, you know, you're a gentleman or whatever, or male or female, you're working and, you know, you're doing good for yourself and you got enough money to buy a system and that's like the state of the art at the time. I can imagine them buying that and having a great time if they want the game. Like, seriously, you know, and like, just like, those experiences, you know, just makes me like kind of like connect to the past, you know, and just feel what people probably felt back then when they played it, you know, because like I said, it's still enjoyable. So, again, I've been getting in tune with that lately. So, I stumbled upon this again. I just hopped on Epic and saw this on there and I was like, okay, this looks cool. Then I saw the graphics and the gameplay and I was like, oh shit, like this looks like something from the Nintendo 64 era. You know, so I was like, definitely, let me go ahead and give this a try. You know what I'm saying? It looks good. Like, graphically, it looks good. It looks true to the N64 era, you know, except it doesn't have the jaggies, you know. But that's, you know, I accepted the jaggies then, and I'm still all right with it now. But this doesn't have it, so it's a little bit more polished than that. But, you know, I'm not really sweating that, you know. But the game looks great. So let's hop right in, and I'm going to start a new game.
Where is that boat? How much longer do I have to look? Finally! When it comes to parrots, you know that I'm the best. I can fly for hours. Don't ever need to rest. I know it all, so it's easy to see why no silly hunter will ever catch me.
Okay.
So I found you at last.
Shh, be quiet. Stop that racket. They'll hear us for sure.
We need you. Only you can help us. The horrible, mean, cruel hunter has started to kidnap animals again. The hunter is surrounded by vicious henchmen. To get to him, you'll have to take care of them first.
But, parrot, can't you see that I need help too?
Let me think.
Hey, where are you going?
Of course, he's the kangaroo, so he should be Australian.
Oh, aha! We did it! I'm so wonderful! The ship will soon be docking. To move around, use the directional buttons. Press the action button to jump. The coins will show you which way to go. See you soon!
Okay. Okay, got a double jump, and of course I'm playing with the Xbox controller. This is the Gambit, the Victrix Gambit. This is a regular Xbox controller. A to jump, X to attack. Okay, B to roll. Okay, so I'm looking through my gloves like like goggles. All right. That's what the L1 button. Okay, so R1 allows me to strafe side to side like this. That's what R1 does. All right, when I let that go, I can run freely. All right, okay, cool. Classic, that's classic right there. All right, so R3, wait, okay. All right. R3 straightens out the camera in case you're turning. I haven't seen what L3 does yet. Turn with the stick. You look around with the right stick. Right stick looks around. Okay.
Money? 3,000 ducats or else nothing.
Kao, finally! The hunter is preparing a new convoy of captured animals. You have to stop him! The only way to free the poor beasts is to get on board to save them. You need 3,000 ducats to bribe the boss man so he'll let you enter the harbor.
Okay,
go talk to the
enough.
Beaver voiced. He'll take you to the forest where you'll surely find some coins. You can orient yourself by pressing the look around button.
Huh? Hello, Kao. I've been waiting for you.
Hi, Beaver!
Shh! We have to be careful. Someone might be watching us. We lived in peace and harmony in our forest. One day, Shaman, the badgers, and forced them to toil for him. I hope you'll be able to help us and restore the reign of peace in the forest.
I'll do my best.
Hey, let's go. Can I break this? Okay. Classic. Look at that. What game does this remind you of? I want to say Donkey Kong 64.
Kao, here's your first test. Find my friend. He'll show you how to use the nuts.
Great. Where can I find this friend of yours?
Take a look behind my cabin. You'll find coins hidden in the flower pots and boxes.
press the attack button to break the objects. You can also attack your enemies by pressing the attack button. Hi, Kao. Pick up the nut and press the throw button to throw it. The longer you hold the button down, the farther the nut will go.
Yeah.
You'll have to start your adventure all over again.
It's the Y button to throw. This is the save point. Nice. Okay, so you cannot swim. Too slow. You too slow, buddy. Gotcha. Okay, I get it. Jump and press the B button to stomp. Gotcha. Can I box these birds? No. Okay. Oh my goodness, I'm getting messed up. Okay, so just the roll period, I think, makes you invulnerable. Okay. 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 I guess my roll is an attack too. Okay, so my roll is an attack as well. Okay. They got any wall secrets? Got to work immediately. Okay, Okay, all right. Damn. Okay. You was messing me up a little bit, nah. I thought it was gonna be curtains. Hey, let me end up. You hell on up. Ow! I gotta dodge them, okay. No, I got angel wings. I know what that means.
Kao, come here.
Like y'all chasing me. Okay, so those will knock you out. You can't jump on them. You can't just casually jump on them. They will knock you out. They got more down here.
Happy to see you.
It's good to see you too.
On the meadow of red mushrooms, there's a herd of badgers who take great pleasure in trampling my fine shrooms. Break them up and head them toward the lodges.
And how, pray tell, should I do that?
It's child's play. Just jump on the back of Mama Badger, the biggest one in the herd, and drive her. The rest will follow her lead.
As you wish, I'll do my best.
Okay, so I'm just do boy. Alright. Here.
Tricky, he don't want to go home. He don't want to go in. Get on in there, boy. What's that going on?
Thank you, Kao.
You have to herd all the... Careful, Kao. To get away from the bear, you have to collect the bonus speed up. The coins will show you which way to go.
Oh, shit. Jump spots. Alright, they'll forgive me with the late jump.
It'll be more difficult this time. Don't forget the trick.
Oh shit. Out of there. Okay, that was fun.
Press the throw button to throw the boomerangs. You can only carry 20 at a time. To aim better, press the step aside button. Thank you.
they came back. Okay. I gotta get better with that camera. Timed them. He's up there throwing me nuts down. Okay. I can't see him, but I get it. It's cool. Oh no. Did I get for being curious?
I'm free now. I won't be forced to dig crystals anymore.
Willy-nilly, as you can see, they got plates flipping. Oh no, hold on, wait, I can't just do it like that. Come here, just slide away from me. Let's go. I didn't see those there. Okay. All right, I can do a little better, I see, on my collection. All right, let's go. Next level. It's fun so far. I got a little challenge to it.
Kao! I'm here! Help me! Kao! Come here, Kao!
Okay, guess y'all just ninjas like that, okay.
don't got nothing to throw. Shooting at me. I guess this looks the sensible way to go. Oh no. They're going at that rate, really? Okay. That bear again. Oh no, no, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay, that's nice. I like how they got a little variation going on here. Okay, that's nice. No, I didn't know the platforms were. I didn't know that was going on. Hold on now. I gotta be. Okay, I made it through. I avoided them. Okay, cool. Okay. Remind me of Super Mario Brothers. The clouds, be bouncing on the clouds. You gotta time your hits, you can't just go on the busting and doing the beat and busting their chops. I'm just flying through all their defenses. Back here. Let's go, partner. By the time you hit, you can't just throw them like that. The hit register takes a little while. Oh, snap. Damn, I don't want to go down there just yet. Take me back up. I'll die. I'll purposely die because I didn't want to go that far. I didn't want to go that far like that. Hold on now. All right, this is when I came over the clouds. All right, so I didn't check any of those out. I just went directly over there. Just skip away, just beat them down and just skip away. It's all good. All right, so I wasted my time. Those cubby holes are nothing. I died for nothing. Okay.
Take the flying helmet. During the flight, press the action button quickly to rise up in the air.
Oh, come on. Come on. All right. I got you. It's kind of slippery. Hold on now. It's kind of slippery. Slippery, okay. I Gotcha. The clouds don't stay there either. You can bounce on them a couple times and they disappear. Oh, snap. Nice. Can I hit that thing? Whatever to those boomerangs I got. Whacking me then, and I had to keep it more consistent. Too far. Okay, I got him. Yeah. Change up the gameplay a little bit, and that's what's up. You know what I'm saying? Like it got a little slight little challenge to it. You know what I'm saying?
Pretty simple, but you
know,
it's time.
It's enjoyable, you know, if you like little platformers, you know, but it's not nothing that's really too serious, but it's definitely fun.
The river is full of traps and obstacles. We wish you the best of luck.
Okay. Oh shit, he almost got me. Oh, no bueno, no bueno. No, don't go that way, Poppy. Don't go that way, Poppy. Okay.
for the wooden telescope.
Really?
Oh,
I'm trying to jump
when I get to that point. That's why I'm trying to jump. Let me take it easy, because I keep missing it. Trying to jump when I get to that point. I don't know what's going on. I can't keep running into that hole. I thought I got that bell the last time too. Really, y'all doing me like that? Ow. Oh no! Exactly, that's how that was supposed to go last time. Boss level. Make boss.
This is the end of the road for you. You will go no further. Ah, I am invincible. My mirrors for my magic barrier that nothing can penetrate.
Thank you for telling me. Tagging me. Okay. Okay, I'm tripping. Oh my God, I'm tripping. Okay, all right, I got you. I didn't know. I had to beat him. Thank you.
You can't beat them all. Freeing one little world changes nothing.
I'll have a huge shipment of animals together really soon. I need more animals.
Yes, boss. I'll get right on it.
Hi, Kao. I see you still don't have very much money.
Not much.
I just overheard the engineer saying to the hunter that he was setting off for the winter world to pick up a shipment of animals. If you hurry, you might be able to catch the train and hide in it.
Did I miss something?
Beaver teaches you to jump rope. Each button on the controller stands for one of four figures. Beaver shows you the sequence of figures which you have to perform. Press the action button to start. Get ready! Get set! Go! Ow! Beaver teaches you to jump. Get ready! Get set! Go!
Ow! Okay, let me try again. Hold on.
You to jump rope. Each button on the controller stands for one of four figures. Beaver shows you the sequence of figures which you have to perform. Press the action button to start. Get ready! Get set! Go!
I'll have a huge shipment of animals together really soon. I need more animals.
Yes, boss. I'll get right on it.
Hi, Kao. I see you still don't have very much money.
Not much.
I just overheard the engineer saying to the hunter that he was setting off for the winter world to pick up a shipment of animals. If you hurry, you might be able to catch the train and hide in it.
Where's the train?
Thank you.
That shit must be homing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no. Oh, the counter. Bombing with his ears. Ow. Oh, damn. They made me start skating. I was going to go attack him, but they made me start... They made me start skating, okay.
You're already here! Yeah! You're everywhere! But soon...
Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
I've got you now, my pretty. You're caught in the trap. You can't escape me. Flood the cave.
I wish they had better music. I like the sound effects, but I wish they had better music. Y'all give me a second. I will be right back.
All right, what's up, everybody? I am back.
Whoa!
I keep forgetting to be mindful of the things that's falling from the ceiling. Shoot my nuts. Shoot my nut at it. Okay, hold up. Thank you.
Okay, my bad. Nice of them to bring me back through, right? That was a poor attempt.
and get to the crystal mine. The train with all the animals will be leaving soon. You don't have much time. Use the snowboard.
Go, snowboard stage. Okay, so the hitting the haze and the crystals are obviously a bad thing. I'm doing terrible. I am doing terrible. I'm doing so terrible at this. Damn. Hold up. Double jump, so you gotta time those jumps, that's right. Oh no, come on, baby, jump. With the double jump. Yeah. Oh no. No, I thought I had that one. Gosh, really? You just ran me over and killed me. What am I supposed to do at that point? Hold on now, what's going on here? Thinking I was supposed to hit the edges and hit the ramp, but I don't know. Okay, so I'm holding down on the stick. So he's just running across the water. Okay. Okay, that was difficult enough. I died enough times, ain't it? I died enough on that one.
Great! You've collected 50 stars and improved one of your skills. Now your jump attack is more efficient.
Ow! Ow!
Thank you.
Damn you, penguin. This game had a hard difficulty. It'll really be punishing my ass right now. They being real gentle with me, let's see, but I need a harder difficulty to teach my ass a lesson. Alright, y'all, I'ma call it. Let's see if I can save. Can I save? I don't wanna do that. I wanna exit, but how do I save it? How do I save? Hopefully they don't be like, okay, we're gonna take all your progress.
You have stopped the adventure. To continue, choose the last level.
All right, so that's it, y'all. I'm gonna call it on that one right there. And I had a good time playing that one. You know what I'm saying? It really took me back. It started off a little easy, but as you can see, it got a little challenging. I died multiple times. And if the game was a little harder, like with the hit ratio, like if I had, for example, hearts, like they gave me like 3 hearts, 3 hits till you're dead, I would really have to step it up on my skill level. And really have to step it up on what I'm doing as far as like play wise. So, I give this game here a thumbs up as far as the retro aspect goes, and it's definitely worth the $2 what I got it for on Epic Game Store. So, if you like retro games, definitely check this out. It's a decent little platformer. Got a little challenge. It's a little simple, you know what I'm saying, but got a little challenge to it, you know what I'm saying? So, you'll definitely have fun if you like retro games. So, this your boy FaceKiller954 with Land of SmackDown Gaming. Finna sign out.